Hi friends and subscribers, this is Mehu Sheikh and in today's video I will show you how you can create a functionality where you can send SMS to a single recipient. You can send a message to any mobile. Okay, so this is our design. This is a simple design. Okay, here I'm not focusing on designing of the application or feature. Here I'm just working on the functionality. Okay, here you can see there is a text box and a text area. Okay, so in the text box you need to enter a message, and here inside the text area I will be entering the message, and when I click on send message, immediately within a fraction of a second that message will get sent to the number. Okay, so now let me just go to the file. Okay, here I have created an index.php file, and this is my HTML. Okay, so inside the body I have created a div, and for displaying this entire section in the middle of the page and giving it a border, I have written an inline CSS to this div. Okay, and there is a title, and I have used a form element, okay, for sending a request, for sending a post request to the same file. Here I am sending a post request to the same index.php file. Okay, here the label and the text box. Okay, for the text box I have given a name as mobile. Okay, and I have taken a text area, and to this I have set a name as message. Okay, and I have set rows as 10 and columns as 30, and at the end I have created a submit button, and to this I have given a name as SMS. Okay, so this is my markup. Okay, this is my HTML markup. Okay, and whenever user click on this submit button, a post request will get sent to the same PHP file, and the request will come here. Here I will check if any post request is set. Okay, if the post request with the name SMS, okay, as you can see here, this SMS is the same name whatever I have given to this button. Okay, so both of this should exactly same. Okay, this name SMS should match with this SMS. Okay, and okay, here I'm checking if the post request is successfully set, then I will be taking the mobile number which user will be going to enter inside the text box, and I'm storing that value inside this variable mobile. And here $_post_message, from with this I'm getting the message, and I'm storing that inside the message variable. Okay, and this mobile and message should exactly match with the name whatever I have given to my input, as you can see here, mobile and message, which I have given to the text area. Okay, both of this should be same. Okay, and here I am encoding the message before sending, and here this is the important thing. Okay, so now if you want to send a message to any of your recipient, or if you want to send a message to mobile, whether it is a single recipient or multiple recipient, first you need to purchase a service from any message service provider. Okay, so there are many service providers, you can easily get the details on internet. Okay, so when you choose any of the service provider who will help you to send your messages to your recipient, they will give you, first you need to register there. Okay, they will give you the API key. Okay, and that API key you have to put inside this double quotes. Okay, and then you have to decide the sender ID. Okay, they will tell you that you have to set a sender ID, and that sender ID can be of the characters of 5 to 6 characters. It's completely based on the service provider. Okay, so you will be setting the sender ID once you register to any of the message gateway providers. Okay, that sender ID you need to put inside this. Okay, for example, you have set the sender ID as coding. Okay, suppose this is your sender ID, then you have to put this sender ID here. Okay, so it's just an example. Okay, and you need to put your API key inside this auth key and sender ID here. Okay, and this API key will be given by the SMS gateway provider, and then you need to put your sender ID, which you have to set by your own, and then router will be 4. And then what I have done is I have set all this data in the form of an array. Okay, authentication key, and then mobile number and message, sender ID, and then route. Okay, so what I have done is I have taken all these 5 elements or pieces of information, and I have kept this information in the form of an array. And this array I will be passing to the server. Okay, so as you can see here, I'm passing this array here. Okay, and then here then I have set a URL. Okay, this URL also will be given to you. Okay, I am using message91 SMS gateway provider for sending message. So whichever will be your SMS gateway provider, they will give you this URL. Okay, you have to use this URL in the program. Okay, and then you need to write this code. Okay, and with to this code you need to pass the URL and then your data. Okay, and then okay, so you need to write this piece of code. When if you write this code exactly the same way how I have written in this file, then it's 100% sure that you will successfully manages to send a message to a single recipient. Okay, so this is the exact, okay, a complete code for sending an SMS to any recipient, to any mobile number. Okay, you can see and you can pause the video and you can take the code. Okay, that's all for this video. So I hope you understood how to write the PHP code for sending an SMS to any mobile number. And that's all for this video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.